Let's hear it for Noah on the guitar.